बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम माय यूट्यूब स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू अंबर्स मैथ्समेनिया। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम बेसिक कंसेप्ट्स रिलेटेड टू लॉगरिथम। एज वी ऑल नो दैट लॉगरिथम आर यूजफुल टूल्स फॉर एक्यूरेट एंड रैपिड कैलकुलेशंस। बिफोर गोइंग टूवर्ड्स द लॉजिक बिहाइंड द लॉगरिथम एंड exponential form and logarithmic form of logarithm, let's first discuss that if we are having 2^1, then its answer will be 2. Fine. If we are having 2^2, is multiplied to itself 2 times, answer will be 4. If 2^3 is there, so it means 2 is multiplied with itself 3 times, 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2, that is equal to 8. And if we are having 2^4, so it means 2 is multiplied with itself, means 2 is multiplied with 2 how many times? 4 times. So 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8, 8 2's are 16, and up to so on. This is called base. This one is called exponent or power, and this is the number which we obtained after multiplying 2 4 times. This is called exponential form. If we are going to write this exponential form, this logarithmic form, then how we are going to write it down? So we are going to write log, and whatever is the base of exponential form, so this will be written over there. The base of the exponential form will be the base of logarithmic form, and this number 16 will be coming over there, and that is equal to what is the power? That is 4. That is equal to 4. Fine. This is the logarithmic form and this is the exponential form. So let's generalize it and generalize this exponential form as a^x, that is equal to y, and where a is always greater than 0 and a is not equal to 1, and as well as y is also greater than 0. Here the condition is a is greater than 0 and a couldn't be equal to 1, and y is also greater than 0. This is the exponential form, and we can elaborate it as a must be raised to the power x to get that number y. Or if we are going to write it down in logarithmic form, so log, I have said that whatever is the base of exponent, the base of log will also be same. Fine. Log to the base a, and that one number will be coming over there, and that is equal to whatever is the power, that will be after equal to. The log of a number y to the base a is actually the index x of the power to which a must be raised to get that number y. Fine. So the relation of a^x is equal to y, and log y to the base a is equal to x are equivalent. When one relation is given, then the other we can find. So let's take an example of it. If we are having log n to the base 5, that is equal to 2. So if log n to the base 5 is equal to 2, then what would be the replacement for that unknown n that will make the statement 2? So we have to convert that one in exponential form. So if we are having the log base 5, so the base of exponent will also be 5. This is the logarithmic form. This is the exponential form. We are going to convert it into exponential form. As I have told you that the base of log and base of exponent will be same. That number after equal to will be the power of that base. Fine. And that is equal to n. So how we are going to convert the logarithmic form into exponential form? Whatever is the base of log, that will also be base of exponent, and after equal to will be the power of that base, and that number will come after equal to in exponential form. Fine. So n we can easily find as, so 5 must be raised to 2 to get that number n. So 5 multiplied with 5 2 times, so it will be n is equal to 5 multiplied by 5, that will be 25. So let's take another example. That is, so here I have told you this is the logarithmic form. If we are going to convert that logarithmic form into exponential form, so whatever is the base of this log form, that will be same base of exponential form. Fine. Let's make the structure first. The base will be the base of this. Whatever is after equal to, that will become the power of that base. This one. Fine. This x will come over there. Fine. X will come over after equal to, and this will come become as the power. And base of this log and base of this exponential form will be same. If we are going to evaluate it, it will be 4 cube is 64 minus 2 by 3 is equal to x. These two powers will be multiplied. So it will be 4 raised to the power 3 multiplied by minus 2 by 3 is equal to x. 3 will be cancelled with 3. So it will be 4 raised to the power minus 2 is equal to x. It will be x is equal to 1 upon 4 square, that is equal to 1 upon 16. So we have got that unknown value of x, that is equal to 16. If this is the question, we are going to write it down in the proper form, for proper logarithmic form, that will be 512 to the base 2 under root 2. Means base 2 under root 2 and 512, we have to read it first and then we have to read the base. So log 512 to the base 2 under root 2, and we need a number here after equal to. If no number is there, so let us suppose that is equal to x. So how we are going to convert it into exponential form? I have told you in my previous example that whatever is the base, that will also be the base of exponential form. Fine. So afterwards the structure is this one. What will be coming over there? Fine. This is the structure of exponential form. So here x will be coming and here 512 will be coming. We can write it down as 2 into 2 raised to the power 1 upon 2. Let's come to the laws of exponent. When the bases are same, then what happened? The powers are going to be added. Whole raised to the power x. That is equal to, so it means that 512 can be written as 512 is equal to 2 raised to the power 9. Writing over there 2 raised to the power 9. 2 bases are same, so powers are going to be added. Here it would be 1 and power are going to be added. It will be 1 plus 1 upon 2. 1 upon 2 whole raised to the power x is equal to 2 raised to the power 9. And LCM of 1 upon 2 and 1 will be 3 by 2. Here we can write it down, 2 raised to the power 3 by 2 whole raised to the power x is equal to 2 raised to the power 9. It is, power will be multiplied with power, 2x is equal to 2 raised to the power 9. When there is equal to in between the two exponents and their bases are same, so we have to ignore these both two bases and powers are going to be equal. X is equal to 9 multiply reciprocal, so we have to multiply 2 by 3 on the both sides. 3 3s are 9, so x is equal to 3 multiplied by 2, so x is equal to 6 over here. So I hope you have got it, you have understood this one example as well. 4 raised to the power 5 is equal to 1024. This is the exponential form. If I am going to convert that exponential form in log form, then it will be log base of exponent and base of log will be same. And I have told you that whatever is after equal to, that will come over there and the power will come over there. This exchange was there in exponential form and now the same exchange will be there in log form. So it will be 1024 and the power will be 5 over there. We can read this one as log 1024 to the base 4 is equal to 5. I hope you have understood. Now in my next lecture we are going to discuss how to find log of a number by using log table and how to find anti-log of a number by using anti-log table. So stay tuned and keep smiling. Allah Hafiz.